Good afternoon and welcome for this 5-5 between South Africa and Sri Lanka. I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, good afternoon to everyone at home. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks Mel, I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball. The batsman looked troubled by that delivery.
That's four all the way.
Good bowling in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end. Appeal.
That was well worth asking the question.
Yo.
ball, above shoulder height.
Appeal. A very good over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight.
1 for 7.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Just a lack of concentration there. Plays it nicely along the ground.
Let off for the batsman. He was gone for all money.
He's trapped in front there. Not sure how the batsman survived that.
Oh, great shot.
Team of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Nice shot.
Waiting. Thank you. Four.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard end.
Well, that looked very close.
Yep. Ball.
Swing and a miss. Another really good over there. Well, there's going to need to be a lot of really good bowling here to defend this total. Just not enough runs on the board. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the clubhouse end.
Right there.
He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board. End of the over, three off it.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Perfect technique and placement. Another run added. He's beaten all ends up by that.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it and not many runs.
The right armour is the new bowler from the scoreboarding.
One more to the score. What a good shot.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.